Weather here more to the rising Ohio River.
Yeah, as it swells, more communities will be impacted. WLWT News 5 meteorologist Allison Rogers spent the afternoon along the river's edge and shows us what's going to happen and when.
The Ohio River coming out of its banks now that the river is sitting at 53 feet and continues to rise throughout the next 24 hours. Look how swiftly that debris is going by. We're standing at Smale Park, Lower Smale, now covered in water, and this is going to continue to get worse in the next 24 hours. As the river approaches 54 feet, we start to see more areas of Smale impacted, like by the amphitheater. In fact, now that the river's starting to approach that range, we're already starting to see the water coming up on the sidewalk between the Purple People Bridge and the Big Mac Bridge. Now at 54 feet, other areas of Greater Cincinnati also impacted, like New Richmond. The East End going to be impacted as well. And we start to see flooding worsening in Indiana and Northern Kentucky. This time tomorrow, the river is going to be even higher. In 2018, we saw the Ohio River go from 55 feet to 60 feet in less than a week. At that point, we started to see some reports of areas around Paycor Stadium actually taking on water. Well, this time around, the Ohio River isn't even up to 55 feet yet, and our Sky 5 drone capturing that some areas around Paycor Stadium throughout some of those lower parking lots actually starting to see some water here yet again. Along the river, Allison Rogers, WLWT News 5.